Hi, I'm Scott Brown. I'm here with my sister Leanne, and I approve this message.
We grew up with nothing. We came from nothing. My mom was working a lot, several jobs, and she worked at night as a cocktail waitress, and he was responsible for watching me. We moved a lot. Our mom was married and divorced many times. There was physical abuse in the home. Sometimes he had to protect my mom physically. Myself, I'd say he protected me emotionally. Scott acted as my father role, as well as my brother. He would cook dinner. He would go to father-daughter events with me. Probably if Scott wasn't there for me, I don't think I would have gone to college. I don't think I would have graduated high school. I love my brother, and I know he'll be there for you like he has been for me.